Days of Beg Talk for Sunday, August 20th. Let's take a look. Mufasa was begging for money to pay for his room again. The sooner viewers could send it, the better, so he could get some sleep before work. He might not have been in this situation if he hadn't have stopped working weeks before the baby came. Trey was begging for help with rent and food. He assured viewers that called him out that his story has not changed, and his rent is $150 a week. Honesty is not his best policy. The Lalalala guy was offering to crack eggs on his head for a small blessing donation to his CA. For a galaxy, he needed $40 for household and family appliances. He likes to repeat, "Can anyone please bless little pinky guys?" Brandon and Brenda were begging for hotel money again. It was a hot day, as they both kept mentioning as a guild tactic to get money. Brandon currently has a job 3 days a week and is supposed to start another job Monday. Beggars are always starting a job on Monday or next week. Foxy Tulips was begging for deposit money for her new apartment. She already gave her notice at her current apartment, even though she didn't have the deposit for the new place yet. She was trying to guilt people by saying her and Henry would be on the streets.